takes us now to Northern Virginia, where about 400 people living in one neighborhood were stranded today when their road washed out. Take a look at this video. It's what it looked like in Manassas Park today. A road collapsed during severe weather when a creek flooded. It's the only road in and out of a community of about 80 townhouses and 16 condos. Our CBS affiliate there tells us tonight that a secondary road has been built for people living there while this one is being fixed.